don't think we realize how much textiles play a part of our everyday life. We sleep in them, we wear them, we sit in them in our cars. And the creating of that cloth, for me, is a very kind of like unique process.